everybody. This is Michael again. Welcome back to some more Evil Within 2. And we are back at it again. Saw something over here. Wanted to check and see what this is. Mysterious mug. I'm going to assume that this is from another game, but I never played the game, so I'm not familiar with what game it is. Some of you can tell me. Okay. I think, where's she at? Oh, there she is. I think we're about ready to go.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way.
Whoa. This would make such a great movie.
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing.
Force field of some kind. Cool.
It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I'm right behind you, lady, that's for sure.
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
So I gotta protect Hoffman. Okay. Uh-oh.
One's coming through!
I got it!
This would be a great visual effect in a live-action film. This would be pretty cool. Amazing how...
Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Where is it?
Good thing. They're everywhere.
Where? Oh. Okay. Video games are really cinematic now. Uh-oh. Ooh. Hit me, will you? I can get a lot of green gel off this, too. Uh-oh. Hard to see him. Oh. Okay.
How much further?
Ooh. It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
Get out of the fire.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
I wanted to get that, but I was afraid I'd go back into the fire.
All right. Don't stop now! We're almost there!
Hold on! Something wrong with the stabilizer!
Uh-oh.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Just watch my back!
Where is he? I had to ask. Okay. Whoa. One shot. Tear up and fix that thing, lady. Whoa. He was still able to hit me with no head. Okay, let's go. Whoa, that fire's moving. Oh, what's this?
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily.
Hell, an arrow.
And all the others I helped put in stem. So no, I don't regret it.
Good. I can't get those bullets. Whoa, who's that? Uh-oh. There's another one somewhere. Right there. Good shot if I do. Oh, what the heck?
I don't know how long this thing will hold.
I shot that guy like 5 times before he even felt it.
Skin is burning. Just gotta get through this.
Don't look fun at all. Can't get it.
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again. Hold on.
Uh-oh.
Hurry up. It's getting hot in here.
Oh, shoot. I'll make it. Shoot. Okay. Forgot I had that axe.
Gotta go now.
Whoa.
Run!
Too many.
Almost there.
Got a feeling. Yeah. Come on.
Hoffman!
Shoot the creatures.
Let's go! Definitely!
Hoffman, no!
Great. Just great. Everybody's gone now. I think.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise.
Chapter 14, Burning the Altar.
After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Still got quite a few ammo. Where am I? Guess I'm in Theodore's church. What's the deal with Theodore and fire, man? Has to be pretty doggone hot in here. Go this way. Nothing there. Well, there's a little bit of stuff. So I'm going to assume that since I'm in the tower now, I'm going to have to climb the steps to reach all the way to the top. And there's probably going to be all kinds of hell trying to stop me from getting up there. Resources are going to be limited, so I'm going to have to try to find as much stuff as I can. I can't afford to miss anything. There's no telling what I'm going to have to do with Theodore. what kind of creature he's gonna turn into. Health. Cool. I need that because I used a few, I think I used three of those, health shots. Ooh. There's something way up there, but I don't see anything else around here. I'm not doing too bad on supplies right now. Got a big health pack if I need it. Yep. I almost forgot that you can craft stuff out in the field. They called it field crafting, but you use more resources. So I've tried to avoid it unless it's just absolutely necessary. I think when I do go upgrade to not make the video drag, I'll probably just edit it out and continue playing. Well, at least from you guys' viewpoint. Okay. Looks like I might have gotten everything over here anyway. Alrighty. What's that? Theodore Scriptures. This guy's kind of interesting. I think I'll read this. Yeah, he's something. Okay. Only way to go is forward. I started to say I haven't seen any staircases leading upward.
You've come back to me, Sebastian Castellanos.
Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away.
Is there a door down here? Sort of, but you can't get to it. Okay. Let's do this side first. I really like the character of Sebastian. I think he would translate very, very well to film. And he'd be a great, more like a great 80s action star in an 80s type film. But a movie of this would be pretty damn cool. But I gotta admit, it'd be kind of hard to write it because they'd have to cover a lot of bases to write a film like this. Let's get this. Cool. Lots of supplies. Usually they do that when you're coming up to against someone. Whoops. Boy, they're just like melted rubber the way they just fall down. He didn't fall. That's weird. Okay. Ooh. Looks like a mirror in there. And yes, it is. With more supplies in the room. Oh, a pouch upgrade. Don't really use the assault rifle though, but I'll take it. Never tearing down anything that's free, man, I always say. Okay. I'm kind of curious though, I kind of want to see if that cup, just save it here, that cup that I got and all those other mascots from games, I kind of want to see if they're in Sebastian's office on his desk. But we'll save that for another day when we go back. I just wanted to save it right there. Okay. kind of worried if there's going to be any more mirrors along the way, because I'm just kind of wondering if I should go there and check my ammo and all that stuff. Might not get another chance before I meet Theodore. There are the stairs. Debating whether or not to go back and upgrade. Might not get another chance. Let's run it. Just kick the door open. Don't give a shit, man. I think I need to do that. I don't know if there's going to be any more mirrors. So let's go back through the looking glass. Nothing else in there. Okay. Nope. Rub myself along the wall, make sure I don't miss anything. And I'm back. Let's go look at my desk and see if those items are on my desk. Yep, I can see them from here. There they are. Everything that I found is collected here. Okay, gonna do some gun crafting and ammo making, and then we'll get back to the game after that. Oh, shut up, pussy. Hey, everybody, welcome back. I'm back through the mirror and headed back up the steps. Upgraded my ammo and, few weapons options, and some personal upgrades that will help me. I'm actually pretty powered up, guys.
You never get there, just like the last time you wanted to save her.
Damn it, you're not gonna get to me.
Okay. More steps. Hopefully I'm not climbing up the same steps. Some kind of Theodore trick. Kind of scared to go around the corner, thinking I'm going to walk right into something. Oh, what's this? This looks a little different. Whoa. This is different. Whoa. I don't think so. Okay, these guys again. They're a little bit harder to sneak up on, not only because of the flame, but because they're a little bit smarter than the other guys. One down there, one over there. I hope I can sneak up on this guy. Nope. Whoa. Maybe him. Man, they're fast too. Get out of there. Only one thing to do, and that's to use a shotgun. Ooh. Great time to have to load your gun, man. And I actually upgraded that to hold more bullets. Okay. That wasn't quite what I was expecting to do, everyone. Really, it wasn't. Ooh, there's one down there. What's he doing? Looks like he's praying. Harpoon bolt is pretty quiet. That killed him. Nope. Still got the eye icon. Can't do a corner kill here because of that deal there. Calm down. Oops. Dang it. Well, that got him. Of course, I don't know if any more are in that room. Okay. Shotgun it is. What the hell was that? Didn't get an eye icon though. I don't know what the heck that was. It's not coming. Maybe didn't see me. Sure sounded like it saw me though. Nothing in here. Maybe it was up there. Fool. Okay. See, whoa. Give him another one. That should get him. Okay, cool. Now I can get these over here. Sorry about that, guy. Believe me, I need those more than you do. Thought it might have been a creature in there. I knew that playing this, there were going to be a lot of parts because the first game was like 60 something parts, maybe like 64 or 67 or something. Ooh, I need that. But the first one was like a really hard game. They really improved on the whole playing experience with this game. The only thing that I will say negative about this game is that sometimes you can be standing right by a creature and you can shoot it and you're dead on and you'll miss. I've seen that a lot. You'll miss when you should have hit, and I've seen a whole lot of the controls seeming very awkward at times. Like this, I can pick this up, but sometimes if there's something else there, I have to wait so long before I can grab the other item. Sometimes the controls are kind of non-responsive. I was really starting to wonder if it was my controller, but I don't think so. Okay. Nothing else back here. Ooh, look at that. How can I get it? I want to shoot it. The back, maybe? Let's try it back here. Ooh. Wasn't expecting to find that. Ooh, look at this. Just lovely. Oh well. At least when I get to him, I'll know I'm going the right way. Okay. They're not coming out anyway. Sounds like they're down here. Yeah, there's one of them. All right, that's both of them. Need something quiet to take them out. Harpoon bolt. Whoa. Harpoon just comes out of the blue and strikes you in the back. Creature's probably like, what the hell, man? Ooh, knocked his arm off. Is he gonna come all the way down here? Back around so I can give you another one. Look at that, his arm's growing back. Now how did I miss him? See what I mean? You guys can tell me if I'm off target there. Another one. Alrighty. That must be the one I shot with the hot harpoon bolt before. Because one took him down. When will I realize to put my phone on silent when I'm playing a game, man? Because it always rings. Always. If it's not ringing, it's getting the text messages or Facebook. Post is going off. Always something. Frustrating. Always forget. Okay. I think that's all the enemies on this part so far. Okay. I didn't get to go up these. I wonder if there's any items up these steps. I'm glad I got my sea legs with this game. Sometimes I'm a little bit sloppy in execution, but overall, I've gotten very, very used to the controls. Some of you might say, well, you should be used to the damn controls by now. What's this? Whoa, weapon parts. Just to be safe. Check up here. Ooh, something's back there. What is it? Bullets. I can't even get them all. Nope. Always sucks to have to leave bullets, man. Ammo, you're gonna need it. Oh, that's that damn bottle. Yeah, I don't want that bottle. But I couldn't get it if I wanted it anyway. More steps. How's that?
Help me take Lily from my heart. Give me the power of the core.
Fuck you.
Why does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than reality. Union is Morpheus. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
So it's like, is Mobius that damn big where they're just a worldwide corporation that controls so much? That if you control STEM, you control Mobius, and then you control it. Ooh, look at that, red gel. It's like, really? They just flop down like they have no bones in them. Okay, what's this? Oh yeah, nails. Well, guys and girls, we're gonna quit here for now. After I open this door, what did I tell you? And we'll start here next time. Let's pause it right here. See you all later.